Got some snow.
I sure don't see that newspaper anywhere. But see that drift over there and the drift over there?
Yeah.
And look at the drift before their gate over there.
Oh yeah, it's over their fence. Yeah. Over, up to their fence, I mean.
Holy mackerel. Well, this drift is up to my thigh.
It's like 2.5 or 3 feet tall. You can see their car over there. Completely covered. Mine's not, because I went driving around earlier.
Whoa.
It was awesome, even though I have bald tires. So, I just mentioned that my tires were bald, and the other day I just bought these tires, these exact ones, the Sumic GTA All Season, you can see. I was going to buy winter tires for my car, but as well as my car does in the snow right now with 4 bald tires, I figure any tire with tread on it would be better than that. And I don't really need winter tires so much as just tires to last a while. I didn't want them to wear out after one season. These are pretty cheap tires, but I just didn't feel like buying actual like Blizzaks or whatever. I could have bought any other brand of snow tire, and I'm sure there was some cheaper, but I don't think they would have lasted as long. These got a good review, obviously you can see 5 stars, and that's pretty good. No other tire had that many, and they didn't have as good reviews. People said these tires are good, obviously, in the wet and the dry. They don't make noise, and they're decent in the snow, so that works fine for me.